Investigators are looking for the cause of a house fire in Collinsville. It started around 8 o'clock last night on University Street near Collinsville Road. A neighbor tells Fox 2 News that she believes the house was vacant.